Hi, Sandy. How are you today?
I'm good.
Well, that sounds like I haven't seen you all day, but...
Yes. Welcome to Sandy and Bruce Live. Oh, hi, Cletus.
We forgot
to say hi to Cletus. Hi, Cletus. How you doing, buddy? Cletus is back here chilling. So nice to be here. How's everybody doing? We got some watchers so far. We got a few people coming in there. How's everybody doing, guys?
Good afternoon, Cletus.
Hi, Ray. How are you all doing, everybody?
Hi, Ray and Darlene. I'm guessing D-A-R is Darlene. I'm guessing, right? That must be it.
She likes to talk a lot, doesn't she? You like to talk a lot?
Yes, I do.
Hi, everybody.
Cletus, you're doing great. You're just hanging out right there. We're going to play a few tunes. Can I roll my sleeves up?
Yes, absolutely. Right. Hopefully our internet connection is good today.
Looks like it's good so far.
We have a different setup today. I actually prepped a room and painted it and got it all set up for our music room. And so we're going to be doing our live show here. And so we're happy. This is our first one in our new space. And so we don't have a fireplace behind us now, but that's okay.
We can start a fire.
There you go. So nice to be here, everybody. Tell us what you're up to today on this wonderful Wednesday night. Tell us where you're from, of course.
We don't work for Tell Us. No Tell Us here. Facebook.
Yes.
Pro Facebook. Ooh.
Well, I guess the kids are all back to school. It's that time of year again. And we
probably shouldn't talk about school.
Yeah.
Let's not talk about school.
Okay. We don't have to talk about
birds. We have birds. Sandy feeds the birds. Lots of birds coming around. Blue jays.
I love feeding the birds. We have some birthdays. We have three birthdays that I know of today. My Aunt Judy Rousel, she's celebrating her birthday today, as well as my Uncle Fred Rousel, which is AKA Bobby Evans. So I'd like to say a special happy birthday to both of them. And as well, our friend Duffy out in BC, Quadra Island?
Yep.
Is that right?
That's right.
Yes, out in Quadra Island is celebrating.
Which is
celebrating.
Really a funny name for one island.
Yes.
It's just one island.
But it's sure beautiful there. I really like it there.
Maybe it's because it's got four edges to it.
Maybe.
I don't know.
So anyway, I'd like to say happy birthday to Duffy from us here in Newfoundland.
Happy birthday, all y'all.
Yes. We love you all.
Duffy's old.
And we've been getting lots of messages and prayers for Jackson.
Yes, thank you.
And I want to say thank you all so very kindly. Jackson had his surgery yesterday. And so far, so good. He's doing really well. He's still sedated and hooked up to everything. And so he's still not awake yet, but it's going to be another day or two. But he had a big surgery, and he's such a little trooper, and he's doing really good so far. And I just want to thank everybody for your thoughts and prayers and your kind words. Always means a lot.
He's still with us, though, because we just saw his mama rub his little foot, and he did a little twiggle. So
yeah, he did a little twitch. So
he knows that his mama's there.
So anyway.
Mom and dad are there with him.
Yeah. So I thought, ever since Jackson's been born, we've been singing You Are My Sunshine to him. So I thought we'd start the show off today with You Are My Sunshine, and you guys could sing along, and I'm gonna send this out to little Jackson in Halifax Hospital right now, and this is for you, little Jack. You ready, Bruce? You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. I dreamt I held you in my with a song for little Jackson. That was for my little grandson in the hospital. We always sing that to him, so that went out to little Jack. Thank you, guys. What a good way to start.
I always sing the Itty Bitty Deer song.
Yes, you do. We'll have to actually create a guitar. Yeah.
He's a fine little critter, he's an itty bitty ditter, he's the finest little critter in the land.
Yes.
Now we're going to do happy birthday, goodness gracious.
Yes, let's do it. I'm going to send out happy birthday to Uncle Fred, Aunt Judy, and Duffy, our friend in BC.
And in that order, if you want to sing along.
Yes, sing along with us. Happy birthday, guys. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Guys,
you're
happy birthday
to say, and many more.
Yes, now on the last show we had a million requests for music and friends, although we've done it before on another show. I'll do it again, and so this is going out to a few people that requested it last time. A little bit of Simoni, a little bit of music and friends. You ready? No matter where you go, the whole world. friends to kick off.
Well,
thank you, Cleet.
Did you write that song?
No, Cletus. Well, I wish I did.
She should have wrote that song. Yes, you should have. Okay, write one. Just write it then.
All right. I'll try.
That's a great tune, all right.
Singing along. Michelle Brown, how are you doing, darling? Thank you for singing along. That's what it's all about.
Oh, I gotta put the spectacles on. Look at the screen. It's just so I can't help myself.
You got to say hi for a minute, eh? Anyway, our last show, we had a lady sent me a message and she asked if I could sing Honky Tonk Angels. So, of course, I said, I'll do my best. So,
atta girl.
So we're gonna give that one a go and see where we'll get with that. This is a real oldie.
Water, that's a good idea. I can use the water. Here, cheers. Mm-hmm. Cheers, here's to our water.
Mm-hmm. Oh, who's that, Edith? How are you doing, darling? Good evening, Sandy and Bruce, watching from Digby, Nova Scotia.
Cool.
Oh, God bless. And Jackson's actually in Halifax, so I'm sure you're familiar with the hospital he's in up there, the children's hospital.
Did you say hospital?
There's Les. How are you doing? Les and Elena's watching.
Oh, cool. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys. In Eastport.
Welcome. Awesome. Welcome from Eastport. Yeah. Welcome to Eastport.
You guys are awesome.
You know, I miss the looking out the front window. There's nothing to look at now.
I know. Well, now we could actually focus on them and not the window. It's all good.
You're the finest looking out the window, too, but that's okay. I'll just stare right at the camera.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. I do want to mention all the shows are uploaded to YouTube, so if anybody wants to go watch all the shows, they're all there. This is number 13 now. And they're also updated on my website, sandylambert.com, so you can check it out there as well. And I do have CDs for sale. I actually didn't bring one up with me, but I have CDs for sale, my originals.
It's a picture of a girl on the front, and she looks just like her.
Yeah, she looks just like me. So if anybody's interested in a CD, just private message me, and I'll be happy to ship some out for you. And I shipped off a couple this week, so
Thank you. All good.
Hi, Wayne, how are you doing? Wayne Patton, how's it going, buddy? Thanks for tuning in, guys. You guys are wicked.
What's he patting, his dog?
Yeah, anyway, here's another request. So I just want to say thank you, guys. I know we can't get to all the requests because it's just too many, but we try to do as many as we can get out. And so here we go, another request. Honky Tonk Angels, a little bit of Kitty Wells. You ready, Bruce?
No. I can't hear it going in my head.
Then it's got as many good girls.
Yeah.
I listen to the world. Randy. There you go. Going out by request.
You were kind of looking at me with a bit of an accusatory kind of a look there. As if I represent all the men on the planet.
Well, you know, you are a boy.
Oh, well, yeah, but I don't represent all of them.
No, that's true. True dad. Hi, Nikita. How are you doing? Nettie's going with her dancing skirt.
I switched to
you
a glass.
You got some bounce in your bum, have you, Nettie?
Rob, if you're out there, I switched to a glass today.
Guys, please share the feed if you'd like. That'd be some shocking good. If you share the feed and get some more people watching. Mary London, how are you doing, Mary? Tell us where you're from, everybody. Oh, Cletus is singing now.
You know, I don't know for sure if that sounds right.
How about... Dita is in love with you, out all night in the foggy dew. Dita is in love with you, muscles in the corner.
I've always wondered.
Did you want to keep going?
Ever since I've come to Newfoundland, I want to know why did they put the muscles in the corner?
I don't know why.
Why don't they put them in the fridge?
I don't know. I put some in my mouth.
Yeah. So you don't know what the muscles in
right
the corner?
Right to the gut.
I wonder if somebody knows why.
My mother. Mother is watching, Michelle. From Mrs.
Can you see that? I can't see that.
I can see bits and pieces.
I can only see if I put my spectacles on.
But it goes by, so it's hard to read it all. Hi, Marcella. How are you doing, my ducky? Nice to see you guys all tuning in. Awesome. Share the feed, everybody, so we can get lots of people watching. God love yous all.
Yes,
thank you. And Bruce is going to do a song for yous now. And we're going to do a little bit of CCR.
I think we've done a CCR song just about every set, eh?
This is definitely one of my favorites.
It is.
Yes, tell them what you're doing, Bruce.
What's it called? I don't know. Look, is it called Looking Out My Back Door?
Yes.
That's what it's called. It could be called Do, Do, Do.
It could be called Do, Do, Do. Yes. Anyway, Bruce does a great job at this.
I'm not in tune and I want to change that. Is that all right? Mind if I tune?
Absolutely.
But how can I tune when you're talking? Because I don't have one of those, I don't have one of them fang-dangled.
Well, we'll give you that. Shirley Wells.
Oh, yeah, it's out.
Hi, my beautiful daughter. How are you doing, my ducky? Mom's saying you are my sunshine for Jack at the beginning of the show. You gotta let him hear it, okay?
Sorry about the tune in.
Bruce got a tune on by, so give us a second. We'll be right with you.
That's
there
right.
You go.
All right, you ready?
Now, you guys, if you guys want to play along or sing along, do so. How are you doing, Herbert? Nice to see you guys tuning in. God love yous. Now, you ready to rock and roll?
Well, I hope so. We're going to see how the old memory goes.
This is a brand new song for us, so we'll
What's
see how it
request?
Goes. Nope.
Oh, guess why?
Why?
Because I requested it.
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Troubles in the locked the front door, oh boy, knocking out.
be the second time.
Yes. Well, no, and each time we do it, it'll keep getting better. Because that was our first time doing it.
It's so different doing these here live shows are different than doing shows in the clubs and stuff like we used to do.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, yeah. Hi, Myrtle. How are you doing? Awesome job, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks, Ray. Awesome, Bruce, he said.
Well, thank you very much.
Don't get too excited now.
Yeah, let's do that one again next time.
Yes, we'll do it again. We'll do that song every time, eh?
Lauren James nailed it.
Is Lauren on there? Good.
Yep, right there,
Lauren,
yep.
Guess what? You requested Blue to the Bone last week. And I managed to run over it a time or two. Well, maybe once. Maybe once. So we're going to do that for you right now. This is a little bit of Sweethearts of the Rodeo. This one goes back a little bit.
Piece of paper, somebody notes. There it is.
So here we go. This is called I'm Blue to the Bone, going out to Lauren. By request. By request. You ready, Bruce?
Someday too. I've never heard that song before. Well, yeah. I think I might have heard it, but never played it before.
Yes.
So we'll learn that one too.
Aye.
So now what do we do?
Well, we had a request from our wonderful friend Sharon down Saunders Cove.
Which one?
Bailey. Sharon Bailey.
Yeah.
Sharon. Well, Stroud used to be. I don't know if she's on here watching. Sharon, last week you requested some Johnny Cash. I Still Miss Someone. And it's so funny because we always did that song and we haven't done it yet. So we are going to do that and we're going to send it out to you, my friend. And I hope you enjoy it. And we haven't done this in a while, so let's hope we can get through it.
I don't know, some folks probably don't know that we're, since this is song number 13, so we're like into, man, we must have done like 110 songs by now.
Oh my goodness, more than that.
No, because we had a few repeats.
We've done a couple repeats. Yeah,
So when we get to 1,000, we're going to quit.
No, I don't want to quit. unless Facebook shuts us down, which, you know, that could possibly come.
The mighty Facebook, the mighty book of faces.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. Awesome. Hope you're enjoying the show. And for some of you that just maybe tuned in, I just want to let you all know that little Jackson is out of surgery and he's doing well. And, you know, a little bit of a long road ahead, but he's doing really good. And thank you guys for all the wonderful thoughts and prayers and all your messages and all that good stuff. Wow. God bless you.
There's 97 people on there looking at us.
Yes, I know.
They're looking right at us. I wish I could see them.
We got a nice crowd in our living room here, eh, Bruce?
Yeah, no, this is a den, I think.
Tell us all what you're doing tonight, guys, and where you're from, of course. Tell us where you're from and what you're doing.
Look, it's dark out and it don't matter because we changed rooms.
I know. It's getting dark out already. Boy, fall is setting in.
We're doing that. I Still Miss Someone, aren't we?
Yes. Okay. Anyway, Sharon, this is for you, my darling. I hope you're watching. Hi, Sissy and Bruce, sounding awesome as usual. Thanks, Diane. How's the sound and how's the... We're not freezing up or anything, are we? This is good. No, Facebook only shutting down people. What? Copy? Oh, never seen it. Sorry, Nanny, I never read that. I'm sure you could give me some information on that because I haven't had a chance to look into it, but would love to hear more about that, Nettie. Anyway, here we go. For our friend Sharon. At my door, the leaves are falling, a cold wild wind has come. beautiful song. Hi, guys. Greg Jackson is doing well. Yes, yes, Elena, he is doing well. So far, so good. He's still heavily sedated and hooked up to everything, but
I've been heavily
he's
sedated.
A little fighter, and he's doing really, really well. And the doctors are saying everything looks wonderful. And
one time I was heavily
good.
Sedated, I was doing so well. We're going to Summertime Blues, is that right?
Yes, Bruce is going to speed things up. Love it, Lori. How are you doing, my darling? Some good to hear from you, Lori.
The cable's stuck under me chair, I think.
You're a bit of comfort, Bruce, my son.
I'm
Bruce got to fix his...
Yabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba.
His cord is trapped under his chair, but we survived today, Bruce. All right, we're going to do a fun little... Well, this is a fun little summer-y song, and...
Well, this is because, as I say, every time we do one of these, we try to get at least one out of the 50s. This... Eddie Cochran?
Eddie Cochran.
Is that his name?
Yeah. But Alan Jackson.
1958. No, I didn't do this one.
Yes, he did.
Yeah.
Did
this one too?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, but so did Brian Selt.
Yeah, a lot of people did this song, actually. It's a great tune. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy it. Sing along, play along. We're in the key of E, right, Bruce?
That's right.
Anyway, guys, here we go. A little bit of fun.
Shall
we
try?
Summertime blues. Well, my mama, papa told me, son, you gotta make some money. If you wanna use the car to go ride next Sunday. Well, I didn't go to work, I told the boss I was sick.
Use the car, cause you didn't work a lick.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do. Well, there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Passing gas back there.
Yes. Absolutely.
What are we doing now?
We're going to do an original.
Oh, by God.
This is a song actually off my album, off my CD.
The one we show you now usually, but we didn't bring one up.
Yes,
yet,
so. I didn't bring one up with me, but it's downstairs somewhere, but I should bring it up, but I will next time. This is a song off my album that I wrote. I wrote this one. It's called My Newfoundland.
Do you own it?
And I do. I own this some.
No. My Newfoundland. All Newfoundlanders own Newfoundland. Oh, you're reading. Look, I can tell.
Lauren said, here we go again, Bruce. I missed it.
You know why I can tell you were reading?
What?
Because you stopped talking.
Yeah, I was trying to read it. I never got it all out, but you slammed one right out of the left field or something like that. I didn't get to read it all. Yeah. This is a song that I wrote.
Jammer.
Yeah, and it's called My Newfoundland, and hope you enjoy it. It's on the CD. You ready, buddy?
She's almost got it. Yeah, where's the tempo? You need to show me the tempo you're going to sing so I get it right. Do that again.
All right. Newfoundland. Thank you guys. Thanks for tuning in. I tell you, we got lots of folks watching. Tell us where you're from, everybody, and what you're up to on this wonderful Wednesday night. Make a scatter request. We can't get all of them, but you know, we try to get a few in when we can.
And we missed a couple, haven't we?
We've missed a few.
I know someone asked for a fiddle tune that just way beyond my ability. What was that one? It was a really cool tune.
Yeah, it was.
Went and listened to it and I went, no, I can't do that.
Hard to get them all, but we do our best.
I wish I could remember what it was called. It was really a neat song.
It was, yes. Now, Bruce is going to do a song about me now.
Oh. You have brown eyes? I always thought they were green.
No, brown.
I'm kidding.
Oh, my. We're going to do a little bit of Brown Eyed Girl, going out to all the brown eyed girls out there. Sing along, play along, guys. We're in the key of G.
This was a request, wasn't it?
Yes, this was a request. Actually, I'm going to send this out. I'm not sure if he's watching, but I'm going to send this one out to my Uncle Billy out in Carbonear, or Victoria Carbonear.
Victoria.
This one's for you, Uncle Bill. And also to the someone who requested it last week. A little bit of Brown Eyed Girl for you.
Not too fast, eh?
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Let me tell you.
She was a brown-eyed squirrel.
We're having some fun here tonight. Some
good. How are we doing for time?
We're doing...
Oh, we got 10 minutes.
Oh.
Or whatever, you know.
We're getting there, you know.
I noticed that we go over every time.
Just yes, Shannon Power. How are you doing, my darling? Thanks for tuning in, guys. Please share the feed, guys, so we can get some more watchers going there. And if you want to join our page, the link should be there. And yeah, it's Sandy and Bruce Live. So you can just send us a request and we will accept it.
Sandy knows the cleanest, Sandy knows the cleanest. Don't forget me, I'm here too.
So by the Lord dying, by the thunder and G, how are you doing, you son of a bee? You can't fool your old man by dressing like that. You're still just a newbie in a Calgary hat. So stay where you're too till I comes where you're at. Scooby-Doo.
I just noticed that Cletus don't sing very good. Cletus, did you take your... What'd you do with that money I give you?
What money?
The money I give you for singing lessons. Oh, no. funny.
Oh, my. Here we go. This is another brand new song for us.
We should have done this on Sunday. Was this a request?
No.
This is your request.
This was just I wanted to do.
We both got a request this week.
Yes, this is time. Just a song I wanted to do because it's such a fun... happy, uplifting song. This is called Beautiful Sunday.
It's got a bird in this song.
Yes.
It's a lark.
Yes. And I hope you guys enjoy it. Sing along, guys. We're in D sharp if you want to sing along.
This, you know what? This fools me when we put this on the first capo.
Is that right?
Yeah, because then the dots are in the wrong place.
Oh.
So if I do this, and I go, this is because I got fooled by the capo.
There you go.
That's because you're singing it in the wrong key.
I suppose.
Are you ready?
All right, here we go. Yes.
One, two, three, four.
People tuning in there. a lot of fun.
We're tuning. We're tuning people in, by gum.
What a great show, guys. Thanks for following us there and sharing and all that good stuff. We had a lot of fun tonight. And I want to thank you for all your wonderful thoughts and prayers for little Jackson, my little grandson, who just had open heart surgery. And he's doing really well and really coming along. And I just want to thank you all for your prayers and wonderful, wonderful, kind thoughts. Much appreciated. And I want to say that all the shows are uploaded to YouTube, guys, so you can subscribe to my YouTube channel there, Sandy Lambert, and you can watch all the shows and all our new videos.
Oh, way to go.
And it's also on my
SandyLambert.com
on my website. Yes. Yes.
That's the one.
Yeah.
Oh. Look, I got an email. I mean a text.
Well, that's okay.
All right.
That's all right. We got
one more, right?
Well, we got about one more to finish this hour. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. And as I mentioned, folks, I do have some CDs for sale if anybody's interested. I have a full of album of originals. So if anybody out there is interested, just send me a private message and I'll ship one out to you. Not a problem.
We did one. My Newfoundland is on there.
Yes.
We should do a couple next time.
Yes.
Let's do one or two we've never done before.
Sure.
We've done Sunny.
Close with original, Minetti says.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you got to do your next song, but we might go to...
We don't need that.
We'll close with maybe...
We need Buck Owens.
We'll close with maybe Honky Tonk and Newfie Kind of Girl. How about that one?
Do that.
What?
We don't have to do Act Naturally. But
okay.
Nobody cares about that.
Well, that's just we had 4 minutes, so I thought.
Yeah, well, it takes about 4 minutes to play this
song. Okay, Nettie, you're right. We could certainly end with an original, that's for sure. Here we go. This is called Honky Tonk and Newfie Kind of Girl.
We've done this one once,
I think.
History.
But this one puts a little bounce in your bum, eh, Nettie?
Bounce in what?
Yay, she says. You better bounce your bum up and down. All right, you ready, Bruce? Here we go. Honky Tonk and Newfie Kind of Girl. Sing along. We're in D.
Oh, you're not in D.
I'm not in D. Am I? Here we go.
Nope, one more.
My goodness,
there
no.
There you go.
No. Am I up that far, really? My
are you
goodness.
Are playing in G?
I don't know. I thought it changed it.
I think you're playing in the wrong spot.
Just try it this way anyway.
Baby boy and little girl, they are my world.
an original there. You know anyway, what? Guys, that was the end of the night here. We got as many requests in as we could for everybody. Thank you guys for tuning in. Much, much obliged. Appreciate it. What do you got to say, Bruce?
Oh, let me talk. You don't let me talk.
I'll let you talk. I'll let you have the floor just for a minute.
I just thought
okay?
I would.
I'm just kidding.
I just thought I would mention that, you know, for a girl. I don't know. You have to pay attention when I'm talking.
I would like
She's
to.
Reading.
Nettie said I would like to buy and play the song. Well, you don't have to buy it. You could just play it.
Yeah.
You have my permission.
She might mean buying the CD.
Oh, maybe.
You can do that if you want. You can buy 10 if you like. And then use it on coasters.
Yes.
And What were you saying anyway? Chuck them up on your 12-gauge. They're kind of tricky because they go flat instead of sideways. I just thought that I would commend you on your, that you've been a bit of a basket case these last couple days.
Yes.
And you pulled it right together and man, you just rocked today.
Yes.
So now probably when we shut the camera off, you're probably going to just fall apart again.
No, it's been a rough couple
days.
Great. I didn't think I was going to pull it together to do this show today, but we did, and we got through it. And thank you guys, because you guys are such a great audience, and show your appreciation as always. And
thank you so much.
Love you guys.
Thank you.
Much kindly. And Nettie, tell them when you're doing your next show, girl. I know Nettie does some live shows. I'm sorry I didn't get to watch this week because I've been busy with my little grandson and everything going on. So it's been a little crazy, but it's all good. Anyway, guys, you know how I always say at the end of the show?
Go ahead.
See you in the fall. Fish or no fish. Love you guys, and we'll see you, I'm not sure, maybe Sunday.
Good night, Sandy.
We'll let you know when
we'll
do our...
Have a good time, everybody.
Yes. Cletus says goodnight to everybody. All right, guys, over and out. God bless. Take care.
Push the button.
See you later, guys. Finish.
Oh, didn't get it. Uh-oh.